Good evening, everybody, and how are you doing? Yeah, well, today we're going to be doing a energy healing for you. So I'm sure all throughout the week you have accumulated some negative energy, whether that's from people you've been around or just things that you have been through. So we're going to start off by doing a smoke cleanse, and then we'll do some pulling and snipping. Does that sound good? Okay. First, I actually want to start off with getting you into a relaxed state. So I want you to either sit down or lie down, whatever you prefer, and make sure you're all cozy. And for the next few moments, I want you to close your eyes and so now that your eyes are closed, I want you to visualize that you're in a forest. And this forest is lush and green, and there's butterflies flying all around. And off into a distance, you hear a creek going. So you follow that sound, and you come out of the woods, out of the forest, into an open meadow. And in this open meadow, you feel the sun's rays shining down on you. You feel the warmth of the sun, and your skin brights up like the bright yellow of the sun. You find that creek and you sit down next to it. And as you sit down next to it, you take some cleansing breaths. So we're going to breathe in. In and out. And as we breathe, you're just going to sit in the meadow. You're going to hear that creek babble down over the rocks. In and out. And as the sun is warming up our skin, we feel it enter through our head. It goes all the way down through our feet and warms up everything. And we'll take one last breath in and another one out. Okay, you can open your eyes if you want to. We're gonna start off with our smoke cleanse, and we are going to use our sage incense and just cleanse your aura and the room around us. I'm doing this, I'm noticing that your chakras need realigned. So we'll realign all of your chakras. As we do this, I want you to think of all the things you've been through this week that don't necessarily align with who you are, and I want you to just release them. Going to use some clear quartz, and this will help balance and stabilize your chakras. And then we are also going to use this black obsidian, and this is as protection. So as we clear the negative energy out, we are going to be protecting your current energy that you want to keep. Visualize your sacral chakra and your throat chakra all clearing up, all the way down to your root chakra, which is at our tailbone. How's that feel? Okay. So from here, we've blown out all of the negative energy. So I just want to use this mineral oil to help keep your current energy, the positive energy, locked. Okay. Into your face and also around your aura. Okay. Perfect. Tonight to watch your aura cleanse, and I hope you are feeling much better, and I hope you're able to rest.